Let's take a look inside this microscope. First, the image sensor is simple. As you can see, at the right, a simple webcam sensor. And, at the left, the microscope sensor. The second component is a lens. The lens moves forward and back, in front of the sensor. It is contained inside a slider. The slider moves along two rails. It's the user who moves the lens by rotating a special roller. The slider has two little handles. Inside the roller, there is two helical tracks. When rotating, they push the little handles. The middle part, with the buttons, snap and zoom. The rear part, with a decorative ring. The front part. The light-emitting diodes. The current that runs these diodes comes from the board through the two metallic rails. Finally, the transparent front part.